But it's a Berardi who's playing wide at the moment. And now Leeds on the break with Snowden. That's a good ball by Snowden. Davison. Agony for City. I'm sure the shot wasn't going to go in. But Bobby Davison gives Leeds the lead on 28 minutes. He broke down the inside left position. Snowden. Good dummy by Swan. And a great goal by David Batty. The ball came in from the left. A Leeds player dummied. And David Batty into the bottom corner of the net. And Leeds look to have taken all 3 points. The goal coming just 7 minutes from the end, the 83rd minute. And the Leeds United supporters doing their club proud.